Hey guys, so, Clubstrade here, starting with the videos again, kind of getting closer to the snowboard season, almost fall. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys some new gear for season 10, 11. So start off with this curtain bag. It's got a snowboard leather thing right here. You could put your snowboard in there, or you could put this shuttle bag. But if you want to put your snowboard in there, you just take out the shuttle bag. Close that up, and then that's where your snowboard goes. It's got laptop case right here, hard shell padding in there. It doesn't open up from this side, but it opens up from this side. That's the laptop case. This is the main backpack part. It's got this pocket. Stuff in, and then this like big opening pocket, and then there's this little then in the front clip things, like where you put the shuttle bag or your snowboard in. I usually carry my snowboard in. And then these pockets up here are really handy. I usually put my wax, fast wax, and some tape, just in case something snaps and fall apart. And that's good advice too. Get tape, because if you're bored, you have like a huge chunk in it, halfway down the mountain, you're gonna have to go down. It might get worse, so you just tape it. So you get down and fix it. So yeah, that's that. Oh yeah, totally forgot. One of the best things ever is right here. You open this up, and you put your iPod in there. It's got a little wire hookup, normal jack thing for your iPod. You put your iPod in there. And you close it. And then right here, that's a jack where you put your headphones in. And then jack right here. And it just goes right to here. So yeah, that's current backpack. Next thing is this magic thing. Guess what it is? Electric EG2 goggles. $109. This thing is huge. These things are insane. As you can see, I got the white version, gloss white. I think that's good. With the electric sign. Electric sign. And then in the back it says electric. So yeah, here's the front. It's pretty giant. It's like completely see-through. Can't see my eyes through it watching. Can't see my eyes. So yeah, this is the electric EG2 guys. And then also by electric is this, like, comes with it. I don't know why, but it's like, it just looks like a normal handkerchief, but it's made out of this, like, special fabric, I guess, that, like, you know when you wear, have you ever wear a handkerchief, a normal handkerchief, and you put it on, and then you, like, breathe on it, and it gets wet, and then it freezes over? Yeah, that sucks. That happens all the time. But now with this thing, it's a special fabric that, doesn't allow that to happen, but it just looks like a normal handkerchief. It's pretty cool. Yeah. And then this hat. This is a sick hat. It's Burton hat. Awesome. I forget what it's called, but it's good. Anyways, I will show you a preview of what this all looks like. You get it. This is the handkerchief. And then get dolls. And then boom, there you go. The two set up right there. So yeah, hope you guys get some new cool stuff. I'm going to get a new board. I don't have it yet. It's gonna be a DC. But in case you guys forgot, I'll show you my board now. So yeah. I'm all set for snowboard season 10-11. Oh, yeah. So, I'll see you guys later. Comment, rate, subscribe, and it'd be great. So, yeah. Okay. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.